back, guys, for YouTube. We're about to go and do Outland, so.
What do you need? Speak, friend. Strength.
I'm just going to the dark portal, but that was easy. Must be weird for an orc and Maghar to go to Outland. I mean, it must be really weird. It must be really weird because they would know there.
Go forth to victory.
They would know their fate. They would go through that portal and go, hang on, this is not Draenor. Like, this is where we came through, but not where we came from. Let's see. Kind of chimera, maybe? No, an actual demon commander. That's a swamp of sorrows. I always found the noise that they make to be strange.
Strength and honor. cannot attack that target.
Sunwell excursion in the blast of battles. So I've got to do a few things for these guys first, I take it. It's been so long since I did Outland that I don't really remember.
Enemies will fall. State your business.
Victory lies ahead. Keep your wits about you.
Doomguard destroys Dreadlord defiles.
Target. I am out of range. I do not have a target. Get closer. I do not have a target. Target something first. Too far away. I require a target. I am out of range. I need to target something first. Too far away.
Two more of these guys.
I
Nathrezim. I think the Nathrezim are a very interesting race.
I require a target. I am out of range.
I'd love to see some post-Legion lore around demons too. See some like because the demonic races, they don't cease to exist because of Sargeras's imprisonment. So what are they doing now? Are they at war for power? Burning Legion.
I do not have a target.
Not necessarily, I don't think. Because strictly speaking, Sargeras wasn't necessarily an entirely bad guy. I think he just, what he wanted was to purge life so that life could begin anew in the universe because of the Burning Legion's corruption. He didn't want to just kill and end all life because. And I think that that is interesting because it's, why did the Titans see him as pure evil because of this? In effect, it's similar to reorigination, surely. Which was a Titan protocol, anyway.
We will persevere. Hold your head high.
Anu Belore della Na. Anaria Shola. Salama Ashalanore.
Is this like a demonic druid then?
Must get closer. I do not have a target. I cannot tarry more.
Oh yeah, all these leather pants. I should have probably done something about this, but I'll have to deal with that another time.
attack that. Attack that. I require a target. I need to target something first. I require a target. I do not have a target. My inventory is full. Cannot tarry more.
See crushed Nightstalker legs. Some screech of brain pastes. This is pretty grim.
I need to target something first. I need to target something first. I require a target. My inventory is full. I cannot tarry more.
Place I'm definitely gonna knit to Shatra. The reason I want to go to Shatra or Shatrath is that I my
I do not have a target.
I want to make some money out.
I require a target.
I feel like there's a market for it basically right here, but kind of stuff is transmog.
I need to target something first. I require a target.
Well, sometimes they outright just equip it because it looks cool and they're RP'd.
do not have a target. I need to target something first. I cannot attack that target. I cannot attack
that.
I require a target.
It's interesting, because I just don't have much recollection of any of this.
My inventory is full.
So it's going to be interesting to redo it all, to be honest. It's not something that I do remember. Or at least not very well. I remember that the druid in the tree is like a warden. You've got to kill him, but I don't remember this demonic vessel quest here. Should have definitely bought some bigger bags when I last an order. Okay. I'll go this way.
Have a target.
I've got the spider legs, so we've got to get another bat brain.
I need to target something first.
Apparently, not all bats have brains. That's loot logic, I guess. Then you expect every single one of the animal to have it. It's like when there was a meme about it, I remember, where there was a specific quest. I can't remember where it was, but it was these crocodile things, and you had to take like their liver or something.
I must get closer.
Something weird like that. And it's like not every single one dropped one. It's like, what, some of these guys just not have livers then? And then there was like a comic about like, well, what would that be like? What would happen if they didn't have a liver? And then I suppose it makes sense from a gameplay point of view, but logically.
I do not have a target.
Why are none of these bats actually dropping what I need? This is crazy. There's nothing over there.
I need to target something first. Require a target. I do not have
so
a target.
Get the hides from these.
I cannot carry more.
From these bears, but we don't have many of those to go now. We have two of those left.
My inventory is
but
full.
If it's anything like the well, everything else. Questline that's going to take us about a year. Skin this for my crafting games. I can skin this one too.
I cannot carry more.
Yeah, I definitely need a more bag. This is getting really annoying. But we'll be able to. Okay, let's go finish this off.
attack that target. Target.
How many more bear hide do we need? Four. Okay, so we need another one. Bear here. I think I was joking about the collecting bear asses quest. We've got
one. I need to target something first.
Finally, there we go, Jesus. So. Create the vessel. Okay. I can go and take that back to our Blood Knight friend. Forthcoming with him for me. Oh, Jesus. Now, I used to be able to pull all-nighters on these things, and now I'm 26, I just can't do anything. What's wrong with me? There's that Blood Knight bell. Oh no, we're not handing it into him then, okay. Is it the dude with the hard hat down here?
Anaria. It is. We will have justice.
So now we gotta go in and kill the actual druid. Now, then after that we should actually be able to go to Outland and do the Outland stuff that we've been trying to do for the last 20 minutes. I mean, it's not a bad thing that there's quests to do, I suppose. It's just that, when it said that the hero's call was to Outland, I expected to be going to the Outland. But, you know, let's have a look.
I cannot attack that target!
The only one to do something good, but then have you not looked around, buddy? It's covered in demons and corrupted animals. That's not something good.
Victory lies ahead. Keep your wits about you. welcome here. Everything has a price. Time is of the essence.
Okay, so we did all that. Is there another follow-up quest, or am I just... suspect? I'm just gonna go back to the portal. I'm just going to go through the dark portal then. To Outland.
Strength and honor.
Lieutenant General Orion of Dark Portal wants you to bring Orion's report to...
For the Horde!
The Flight Master.
Glory to the Horde. Be safe. Thug, thug. What can I do for you?
So I'm going to fly to Thralmar. Yeah, let's have a look at the Outland. It's been a while. It's been a while since I've been here. Wow. I do like this place. It's weird to play a Maghar in the Outland. Because canonically, this orc would have never seen this. He would have seen what was before, so coming to Draenor and seeing this would be like a massive thing. It would be a cultural shock, I imagine.
Sumsung. Lothar. Lothar, go forth to victory for the Horde. What do you need? For the Horde.
I remember the gear for Outland. That's why I transmog stuff to everything beyond Outland, because I don't. I don't like the Outland gear one bit. It's just the questing I enjoy.
Yeah, what do you want?
So, while we're not ending the stream or anything, I'm just going to end the YouTube part here just for now, and then we'll resume in just a second.